stay faithful along your journey. There will be highs and there will be lows. You know, there will be ups and there will be downs.
Because the thing about it, when you make an excuse, the thing you have to realize about life, somebody has it 10 times worse than you, and you're making an excuse because you're soft, man. I never cheated myself. Ever since I was 7 years old, in everything that I did, I took pride in what I did, and I firmly believe the harder you work, the harder it is to surrender. You see, a lot of people don't understand, if you go through life and you cheat yourself, there is going to come a time when you hit a certain piece of adversity, and if you're not who you're supposed to be, adversity will always introduce you into who you really are. And if you haven't been working hard, if you haven't been sacrificing, if you haven't been empty